welcome, guys. We're playing again. There will be another stream tomorrow morning by the looks of it. It'll probably be around 9:30, 10 o'clock, till 12:30. We're gonna work through story, see how far we can get. through story. And then we'll go from there. Oh, doing all of that stuff, that's right. One moment. Okay. Trostland. You know what? We might do some publics. We'll go Tangled Shore, because it looks like we got some bounties for there. There's a public. If someone is there, we can run that. We've got to still build up a reputation. This is going to be probably the longest part. Once this part's done, then we can start killing barons. This out. Oh. Recognize it.
Come on, give it one moment here. It's doing its thing again.
I edited it.
See if it actually took it this time.
Okay, whatever. Whatever. It glitched. There's a level 50 there. Hey, we got him. Good. down in one shot with my... There's a kill everything. Perfect. Bounties are like spawning so quickly. It's like if you got a couple particular ones, like some of those, it's like I'd have to leave the instance. It's like, well, I'm working towards supers here, super kills. So if I leave, take the shorts, that doesn't work that way. Ooh.
Have some real pricey goods on their hands. How wonderful it is to have a guardian of my own to get them for me.
Yeah, you don't own me though. You're hiring me. Very big difference. Go somewhere and we'll see what this one is. I think this is usually a ghost. That's a ghost stand somewhere. This is the go-to one. Hey, I've cleared it. Took a couple attempts, but we did it. Quitters. Thank you. sure we're gonna see more bows with how people have responded to them. It's way too popular. Seem like a smart thing to do. I've been jumping that, and there's this right here the whole time. Okay. Tangled Shore. Nope. Okay, loot treasures. Public events. Okay, that's the resource. Helmet higher than this one? Yes, it is. Okay, we're gonna be looking for resources at the moment. Everything all the way over here? No, that's not it. Thank you. new kinetic. Ooh, no. Okay, displace that bow just yet. Row 7. Sweet. Row 1. 3. Yeah, look at that go. Up, up, up. Sorry guys for the coughing, and sorry for the little bit more sedate. I'm not feeling the best, so a little bit of a copper stream. And we're running story, we've already done with our hunter. Doesn't make it any less important, just means we're gonna be power grinding sooner. Two characters. Ooh, hello guys. Ooh. Something was explosive there. Red. I'm looking for red. Do I see any red? I know it's laying around. Oh, there's one. Ooh, I got two from that one. The question is going to become, is it that many resources I need to collect? Or how many of those crap I have to get up? Woo! Even from this distance you can get 5,000 damage. Dang! I dropped something like serious. Hey, I found another one. I really hope it's that they're referring to. I'm still learning the names of stuff, so I don't know. Her suits. Chests are done. Yeah, that's the one. That one, it can expire, I don't care.
Banshee 44 asks that we bring back whatever weapons parts we find out here. Let's follow up with some scorn on that.
5 acolytes. Why is there a marker here? There shouldn't be any markers. I need 4 more acolytes. That needle. Hey, yeah, I see one. That might be the last one of that. Going too fast for the game. I was pulling the trigger and it wouldn't go. So I punched. Looking for some red resources. Kinda looks like balloons on a tree. Anybody? Oh, is that one? Kinda looks all flashy, so I don't think it is. Yeah, it's all flashy. It's a button. No. No. Hey, hey, hey. I'm not shooting at you. Be thankful. Gauntlets. Look at that. 400 power already. You're so ripped. What level are we now? Yes, we did enough. Me up. Just there you go. Let's go. Run and gun.
take friendship seriously. Very seriously. Oh, now don't look at me like that. I would never ask you to do something that wasn't in your own interest, too. Remember that. So, to business. I will supply you with the Baron's location, with which I am quite familiar as...
Hey, I'm 36.
The spider gave us a chance to kill them all. One fell swoop. And if Aldrin's there too, even better. The vengeance will be ours.
Is this from the Crystal Barrows?
What to use all abide? Oh, Agronix. Did he get his third? He's sitting in orbit.
Hello.
Hey, what's up, man?
You guys were still wanting to do that Nightfall?
I was wondering if you were going to... Fuck yeah.
We can do that. We're just finishing a mission.
I just started a mission, so once this mission. One's done, I'm down.
Alright.
We may fail miserably, I don't know, but...
Well, what's the power level on? Are we planning on just doing standard, or are we trying to do prestige, or what's...
There's no more prestige. It's only a 540 level.
Oh, it's just a straight up.
Well, you can set the modifier, though.
Yeah, you can set the modifiers.
Let's hope Spider's tip about Aldrin and the Baron's locations.
But it's still 540, so it's gonna
deal
with the devil. It's gonna sting.
But you can set the modifiers to still receive
as long as we don't care about
high score.
Put a whole bunch of lots of power ammo and.
Yeah.
Wow. I like high score.
I like high score too, but we should first get it completed before we start working on high scores.
Yeah.
I agree.
I guess.
I don't even know with the modifiers on helpful if it's going to make a difference. We still may not be able to do it, but.
Yeah, we can just go in.
We have little faith.
I'm the pessimist. So there's already people level 600 in this shit.
Yep.
It was unbelievable.
Well, I'm sure Bungie's kind of shoot. Because, 600 is supposed to be your top end. So they're, more than raid ready.
Yep, exactly.
And what, it's been out for, 3 days? And they're 600?
Yeah, we got raped by a couple of them in our gambit.
Oh.
In fact.
Marvelous. Yeah, they had the Ace of Spades already, dude. One shot.
Just one shot by an Ace of Spades and you're done?
Yeah, pretty much.
They invaded us and just picked us off. Bap, 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 bap.
See, that's what makes me scared for Iron Banner. But...
Yeah. Iron Banner's gonna be rough.
It usually is for the first month or two.
All I know is tracking rocket launcher.
Yeah, he got a tracking rocket launcher with cluster bombs.
Time to lose.
fucking Vex and their bending over asses. Can't see their crit spots.
I don't know why we're killing these guys. We just need to go.
Oh, I don't. Yeah, what are we doing? I'm telling you, it's that bow. It's mesmerizing to use. It's just like, thump, 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 thump.
That's what I'm using right now on my Titan. I love the bow.
Yes, man. Mono got another one. An elemental energy, whatever you want to call it.
Oh, motherfucker! Damn. Where'd he go?
You killed him.
No, he took off. E86, I don't know where.
There he is.
There he is.
Certainly
something
just seeing like
4,000,
5,000 for a crit spot
on the guy. Jesus, he won't. Oh my god, there's 1,000 fucking guys here. I don't know what's going on here. It's like I'm holding a bow, but I'm not holding a bow. I can't shoot or anything.
It disappeared from me too.
Oh, now it's back.
Cash on its way, Spider.
What? What's that, Seth?
Take out your ghost.
Probably, I don't know, I don't need that shit.
Look out.
Every shot I take adds another soldier to the Spartan army.
Not my child. I did the Arc one.
Arc.
I haven't got any other supers yet. Hunter.
Okay.
I did the Shadow Shot or.
It's kind of like the Arc Strider or.
Night Stalker.
Yeah.
It is Arc Strider, just a really short version of it.
But you also get to be cloaked, which I really like. That's why I went with it.
Yeah, it's got some cool stuff.
There's a chest piece that extends it.
Clutch.
It is called the. I will tell you right now. Exotic Armor Hunter is called the.
The cost of doing business, my friend.
The. Wise Invest. Vanish after Spectral Blade kills for more super energy.
Nice.
Transmatting cash.
It looks pretty cool. It's kind of like Tibetan looking.
Can we skip this?
Oh, yeah. I was in the menu.
No, that's fine. I didn't know if I could skip it or...
I'm gonna go to the tower real quick.
So what did I get for that? Another goddamn grenade launcher.
I was gonna say a pair of boots.
I like the grenade launcher.
Dude, I've got 6 right now in my inventory. That's all I get. This is the same one. Yeah, I just got a 510 one, but Edge Transit, Edge Transit, Edge Transit, Terrain Wind, and Outrageous Fortune. So what do I roll that into? That puts me at 507. What did you get, Mono?
Boots! Boots.
More boots. 510?
No, 505. Boots. I'm gonna go turn in this Engram. See what I get.
Breaking a combatant shield with this weapon fills its magazine from reserves. Energy weapons regenerate ammo on hit when matching the damage type of the combatant shield. Does that extend to your other energy weapon? That's not a bad rule actually on this. Playing the sad Cade's Dead music.
I got a 511 sidearm.
There you go, you like sidearms.
Yeah, but I don't know if I like this one. Moving target and tap the trigger. Ugh. Well, that's gonna go into something else for sure.
Right.
Maybe I'll put that into the Vestine Dynasty.
Is it still counting stuff that you have in your inventory? Like, you don't have to have it equipped, right?
I don't know, honestly.
What are you asking?
If you have to have your equipment equipped for it to count for your light level, or if it just takes into consideration the stuff you're holding.
As long as it's not in the postmaster, it will count towards your total equipment.
Sweet, sweet. I can't use this fucking long shadow.
Oh my god, I just got another best team dynasty.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Same fucking rolls, so it's obviously not changing.
Oh nice.
What is with this game?
Shit. That 500 is gonna flip quick.
Fight.
seen those.
I'm gonna drop and sit in the vault real quick.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing too.
I do not need barons to slaughter you.
A very Destiny 1 looking pharaoh there. Still none of them can do any flips or anything.
You having trouble with that mission?
Nope, just finished it.
And you were used to me.
Just killed the son of the fanatic.
Heard some sounds of frustration.
No, it was just me running around having 1 HP and having 10 people shooting at me. So it's like, no.
For my scorn army.
One of those guys says, I'm not scared of death all while he's running away. Secure.
The barons escaped.
Right.
This was our best shot at ending this. And now they've scattered. What are we gonna do now?
Alright. I gotta switch to my hunter now. I don't think we want me running a 406 Titan through Nightfall just yet.
Probably not. Mono, you ready to give this a shot?
Yep. I'm just, thinking around. I need alkane dust. God damn it.
Depending on how it goes with this bow, I may run a scout rifle.
Did you infuse your bow up?
It's 500. But I'm definitely being very picky about what I... Well, I haven't infused anything above 500 yet. I've just been using what I got.
Hero of the Red War has limits.
Cade's killers are still out there. Cade's killers are still out there, but the hunt is not over. You take down the barons, thin the herd. As for Aldrin, did you see that awoken spire when you landed here? Vengeance will be ours.
All those raid banners make me so happy.
What catches your eye?
I'm gonna go to orbit. You alright with that?
Yep.
Should be good to go now. Switching characters.
I think the Awoken will find my prices are the best prices.
Is it just me or does it take, it seems like it takes really long to load into anything.
Oh, it takes forever.
We'll
be able to judge how well we do and whether or not we can do the score of over 100,000.
Well, if Lydia's launch it.
Well, right now, I have this heavyweight on my card, so. You want me to set it to iron modifiers? And which one do you want to do?
I'm looking at my card to see. Where is my card?
It's either the Vex Mind, Warden of Nothing, or Arms Dealer. Which one do you want to do?
Same again, Arms Dealer, Vex Mind, and...
Let me look at it again. Warden of Nothing helped the Drifter restore order to the Prison of Elders. Arms Dealer. Or the revolving Cyclops thing at... The Garden World.
My vote's gonna be the Drifter one, but I don't know how hard that is. The Arms Dealer sucks.
Well, I mean, I can, I don't remember what the Drifter one is.
It's one of the new ones. It's where you first go into the Prison of Elders, I think. So we're fighting, one of the beginning story missions in the new stuff.
Alright, well.
But I don't know.
So
what do y'all
we're
think?
Just gonna run it easy then. I'll just leave Heavyweight on and Void Singe. Or you want Solar Singe.
Oh, I don't care. I'm gonna be using I don't care. I'm using a grenade launcher. Or should I put on? Should we do sleeper and do solar?
If you want, I can change it to solar.
You have your sleeper, or even spindle.
Yeah. They're at 500. I mean, it's fine. I'll put on solar singe. We'll do heavyweight.
You on whisper or sleeper?
Well, what? Sleeper gets,
I have a piece of gear that gives me 14. But yeah.
Let me just see what kind of armor I got. It might help me decide this better. I'm gonna run sleeper.
Alright. I'll go sleeper as well. Alright, let's do this.
Alright. Okay, here we go. And we're doing the Warden of Nothing.
Alright. Oh, I guess I won't be changing weapons if this bow doesn't work out.
Nope. Lots of shit. I'm running dual bow. Sleeper.
No, you're not.
I am too.
Dual bows?
Mm-hmm.
What?
See how it goes. Be bowing it up. I'm bow-legged.
Boneless chicken.
Alright, here we go.
Let's go fuck some motherfuckers. Alright.
Escaped inmates are going to town on the reef. We're gonna deal with it at the source.
Oh fuck!
Oh, they're immune.
This guy is question mark.
That's a red bar.
Wow.
Yeah, he's question mark for me. All right, well, I guess this ain't happening.
He's immune.
Wait, let me look. Oh, you know why? Because I have my card set to drop us down to 473.
Oh, yeah, that'll do.
It was set up for the old Nightfalls. Oh man.
Wow.
Let me change that shit. All right, so if you want to change your equipment now.
No, I'm fine. I'm gonna go pee though. All right, go ahead and start it.
God damn. I was wondering why those motherfuckers are so tough.
All right. Well, the guy just like looks at you, drop dead. It's like, what?
Let's see.
Blueberry lemonade. Ooh, that's tart. All right, let's try this again.
Maybe we can get past the first character now.
The first Vex. Round two.
Fight. Ghost. Still trying to save the universe.
Just the reef. Escaped. New damage?
Still a red skull.
It's better. Yeah, they're still pretty tough, though.
Well, we're
did you take it all the way down, Mono?
At least it's not a.
Yeah, I brought it down to zero. Let me double check our light level. Alright, I'm 503.
We're just gonna have to be patient. No, surely it wouldn't be immune.
Surely, you're wrong. Welcome.
Impress your warden. Yes. Oh, we got that voice back.
Barracks is back.
That's the warden's servitor. Think shorted its brain when the warden left the prison. It thinks it is the warden. It uses a print of his voice.
Oh,
what?
Oh shit.
Nope. Oh. I got caught on the. There's nothing to hide from down there.
Oh, you're both dead.
Just hang up, but they're shooting us.
Did you hear what that guy was saying? Varric's a servitor. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
What burn did we put on?
Solar.
Solar.
Let's move this prisoner to the point. The cell blocks are up ahead. The warden's servitor blocked me from shutting down the whole prisoner transport system. So watch the rails.
Long road ahead of you. We won't get this prison in order if you don't find that servitor and put a bullet in it.
Incoming.
Oh shit.
Oh, fuck.
That's what you guys
were
referring to.
Tag, you're it. Where you at?
I'm in the bag in the beginning.
I'll get you.
All of a sudden I saw it and I was just in the middle of throwing a grenade. I was like, well, that's gonna... Oh!
I don't know that I've experienced this mission yet.
Oh.
I don't think I have either.
I know I haven't.
But how's that possible?
I'm grabbing one of these pikes.
That looks like a good idea.
Hey, why don't we grab these pikes that are almost blown up?
They're all almost blown up.
Is yours on fire too?
Nope. Oh
shit!
Oh no!
All of a sudden I saw it and I tried to. I should have pressed the right toggle. Side shifted.
Oh.
Oh shit.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Guardian down.
This is really gonna hurt our time, guys.
We have like no pikes left.
Oh, there's one right here.
Yeah, one for three.
Hop on. There's one. Hop on the back.
I'll ride on the handlebars.
Holy crap. Fuck the pike. Yeah, shit. They fucking eat you. Holy shit.
That was funny to watch.
Where'd they even put me?
Right at the beginning again. By the pikes.
This sleeper is melting shit.
Well, good. You guys will be able to lean on that. I decided I don't have one now.
What about Whisper? You get...
I got Whisper.
Oh, I guess you can't switch.
No, I can't switch now. I didn't think of Whisper. Looks like you might be able to...
Oh, shit! Sparrow, no bueno. We'll fucking tear you down.
Oh, no! Son of... You look around and it's like, okay, I don't see anything. You jump and it's like, oh no, they're there.
This is pretty cool. I have never seen this before. Wonder if you can get up on top of those things.
Ooh. Well, there's a goblin up on this one, so I'm gonna say yes. Chromium, up
Ooh,
here.
Fuck.
I think you
want to
come up here.
Do I?
Well, now you play with Cookie with the trains. I think this way is going to be easier. Oh.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no. No!
You sniped me off this.
I should have just ignored them.
What are you doing back there, Mono?
He's not back there, he's right beside
it's
you.
It's not what I'm doing.
Oh. Is he?
Motherfucker! I'll get you.
Oh, thanks, man.
Yep, Sleeper eats these motherfuckers alive.
We eat some for dinner.
Oh, and then they fucking fuck you. Fuckers. Fuck.
I'll get you, Mono. Hold on. Damn it. Can't hit his fat head. Still couldn't hit it.
Oh, like he dropped a purple for me. He dropped a purple for me.
Oh, no. You can stay there. Fuck you.
What?
I was just kidding. I was just kidding.
I respawn. I'm all the way in the beginning now.
And you're dead.
Yeah, because there's dudes. There's dudes right here. Now I gotta wait 16 seconds.
Oh.
You blame me, Gronix, for that one.
Yeah.
Well, there's no more trains, so.
Oh, you guys are moving too far ahead.
Summon your sparrow. Oh, you did. Oh. That must be the most common purple item. I get more of that than anything else.
I'd like a fucking cake.
They said level up and comp, and you can get your artifacts. Your capes, your
bombs, and heat. And competitive?
I'll have to double check the tweet. I believe it was competitive, though. Oh! The trains will actually drive them over. They don't just float right through them. I'm so happy. Okay, it's really hard because all of the hobgoblins are all shooting in solar.
Oh, they change their,
accordingly?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah.
Oh, there goes another two goblins. Driven over.
Sorry, I'll revive you.
Thanks, buddy. You had to have been spamming X. It wouldn't have automatically revived you.
No,
it timed you up.
Hit it because you said you weren't.
Whoa. Okay. Ooh! Ooh! Wow. Wow, that was really close to that, and I had no idea. Oh! Oh, he didn't kill him all the way, it pushed him forward.
Oh, hello!
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. I was gonna get you.
Is this the boss? Are we at the end?
I hope. I have no idea.
We're 12 minutes in, so I don't see it likely being the boss. Oh! Okay, it's just one.
Oh god, I'm about to die. Fuck!
Sad train.
Gracias.
Oh fuck.
Woo!
Oh, hello!
Dude.
Hello!
Oh, dude. No, no. Dude, run.
And spawned right on us. Oh no, like.
Yeah, I know. What a cock. What a dick
turned move. And he was just like. Ha ha!
Waiting for the next train.
He just moved again.
He's gone?
He's back up top.
Oh.
You don't happen to use a fucking sleeper on the ads.
Almost dead.
Oh! Yeah. Fuck!
Oh, no!
Oh, I just popped my super too. Oh, I didn't even need it. I got scared.
Hey, I got the Edge Transit.
Oh wow, another prodigal blast.
What is the Edge Transit?
It's the grenade launcher he was talking of.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I got nothing.
Well, that wasn't the boss. That's the
good
news.
That wasn't the boss. No, we were there way too early. We were underpowered and we got there in 12 minutes. Definitely not the boss.
Yeah, I would have been sad if that was it. I hope
they
stewed.
They started the war. They lost everything.
Feels like that's...
Oh.
Yeah, there isn't glass there. But there is.
Yeah. Jesus, there's so many yellow bars. I'm putting more fucking arrows in the back of Mono's head than anything else.
Why are you shooting me?
I'm not. You're
volunteering.
Strategically blocking my arrows with your head.
Oh! I'll jump right in the way. There's a wanted guy here, by the way.
Let's kill his ass.
Sheesh.
Yeah,
Mono,
on the night.
Mono,
fall,
we're gonna
okay.
kill him.
Let's do it. Why not? Oh!
I could use some fucking heavy ammo.
Like, by a headhunter.
Wow, I can't even bring his shield down.
I had his shield down for like a brief moment. Oh! They're aiming for Mono, and they miss Mono and hit me.
backstep just as they shot, and then they got me.
Oh!
No!
At least extinguishes the dawn.
Oh my gosh.
We're progressing, like, we're actually not doing badly for being so under-leveled.
It's not horrible. Oh my god, I just did it again.
You did, too. Multiplier is almost done. We're almost going to be losing points straight up.
That's alright. You know, apparently the bows all have a sweet spot where if you release the arrow at the right time, it does a little bit more damage.
Okay.
The wanted guy again.
Yeah, he's shooting out into the hallway. Get hit by one of those, you might die.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
That incendiary guy is no joke.
I keep backing into a corner and then I get hung on stuff. Oh, nice.
It was one shot with a slug rifle.
Oh no! No, no, no! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I don't want to know how much damage those guys are doing me with their sword.
Guys, is the wanted guy leave?
Yes, he's gone now.
Yeah, he got bored. Like, you guys are tools. Fuck y'all.
What you doing on this nightfall?
Oh. Fucking scribs.
Oh, hello.
I almost just died again.
Why'd you do a thing like that?
Well, this is a fun mission. It's not boring by any means.
Well, there's lots to do, and it's lots of cool parts to it. It'd be more fun when it's not.
Overpowered.
Seem a little familiar? Get anything else?
This is Prison of Elders, dude. We're inside the Prison of Elders. I had no idea.
So you definitely need a void energy. Good thing my bow is void.
This is totally awesome. Where's the top of it, though? How's it open? Or did the Prison of Elders crash?
Any more got blown up.
Wow. This is pretty cool.
Oh, there's cannons.
Oh, yeah, this is the...
So, be ready for...
Dismantle mines.
No, guys, come on! No, I don't want to disarm mines! I did this already, I did my time!
Fuck.
Where are you?
I got him.
Oh, you got him?
Right behind.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh, I'm down.
Right behind you, Mono.
Yeah. You need to back that ass up.
See?
I was getting him up.
I'm not see. Maybe not.
Oh fuck, there's dudes all over the fucking place.
Ugh. Hey, I got this one, you wanna go the other one?
Yeah.
Oh, I do not have this one. More showed up. I was trying to leave the lake for
shit.
You, and I just
got shit.
Blown up. I don't know if we're gonna get past this. We're gonna have to go as a three-man cell and do each one.
Oh, fuck.
Disappointment.
Yeah, for sure. There's no splitting up right there.
No. Do you wanna go A, C, B, or A, B, C?
Or you die.
Now you're bringing in frickin' the alphabet. Now I'm just
That didn't work.
Oh, I just wish one arrow would kill these guys.
Oh, just like one shot would go back to killing?
Yeah, they're tough, man.
How many shots are you having to put in?
Two precisions will kill them. Three yellow bars. But you almost kill a red bar.
Okay, A or C? Or B or C?
Go to C.
Okay.
Oh, motherfucker, move!
Where'd he go?
Guardian down. Oh, he killed me. Oh. I was stuck in some fucking architecture here.
Yeah,
whoa.
To me too.
Go
I'll
more.
Get you in just
two
one
more,
sec.
Find you.
Oh shit! Coming up, Mono.
Alright.
Circling back around. Oh, goddamn,
fuck,
we're losing.
Fuck.
Alright, coming up.
Oh, I'm almost dead!
What's the point?
We lost.
B went off. We have to do B.
Yeah, we gotta...
If B comes up before C, it's gonna be on a shorter timer, so if we do C, I don't think we'll ever get B in time.
I'm almost already dead.
I am dead.
Hey,
easy.
Oh my f- dude.
Well, this is definitely nightfall.
I got you.
I go to move and there's a fucking piece of shit in the way. Alright, we're at C. There more are gonna pop up somewhere there. Oh shit! I can't move.
the Minotaur in the middle. And the one on the left.
So are we going for B then?
I think we have to because of time restrictions, but like...
Well, I think they pop at the same time, don't they?
No, B comes up about 2-3 seconds before...
B's at 3 seconds. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So we gotta do B.
I didn't even see B ever pop. Well, I got like one kill that round.
Dismantle mines, yes. Or...
What the fuck?
Oh no, I'm sorry!
Oh fuck, oh, that Minotaur on the right.
Okay. Oh.
Splash damage just fucking melts you.
We didn't step on it in
time.
Oh
my god.
He went off.
I wasn't even paying attention.
Oh. This is grindy.
Oh boy. This is the first, What the fuck?! There's a Minotaur across the map behind us.
Oh man.
How long do you want to try this room before we say that we're not ready for nightfall?
Oh, we can do this. We're just not. We haven't even gone ABC yet.
Or you die.
ADC?
ABC, B, E, F, G.
A
there. Oh my god. Guess we just got a bow.
So why you gotta equip it?
I got Mono's bow.
Dead.
Oh my god.
I wanna be invisible. Please game, make me invisible. I don't wanna be seen. I'm coming for you, Agronic, be ready. Dead matter. Whatever.
Nope.
They just said no. I almost had you though. You went. I think you were 3/4 of the way done.
Yep. I just spawned and died.
You disappoint me.
I was alive though.
Alright, any ideas here?
Yeah, it's called Go to Orbit. Fuck this shit. Dude, they're 40 levels ahead of us.
And this is only phase one.
Right. I'm no YouTube streamer, I can tell you that much. Fuck.
Oh no, I'm sorry, this is round two. Defuse the splinter mines.
And what, there's a round three still, I think?
I would imagine that's probably the boss. Heading to B.
Oh my god.
Three golden gunshots at a yellow bar and he's still standing.
Oh. We gotta move on it.
All right, what do you want to do? Orbit?
Strikes? Oh, damn, what time is it? It's 1 a.m. Yeah, I don't think we're going to get this.
All right, let's just get out of here.
Sorry, guys, I really thought we could.
That's right. We'll come back when we're level 600.
Shit, just level 525 would be fine. 524 and a half, probably.
Alright, well. Tower.
Wherever.
You guys done?
I'm gonna keep playing.
I am on the fence, but it can go either way. We should at least do...
We're gonna do a strike?
Yeah, let's do a strike.
Level 500?
500, yeah.
It's gonna feel weird like that we can actually kill stuff.
Got this new bow at a 501.
Which what perks did you get on it?
Dragonfly and sneak bow.
What's that?
Increase hold time and reload speed when crouched. With dragonfly, this might be interesting.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Mine just has archer's tempo and hip fire.
Hip fire is good though for a bow.
Yeah.
Try it out, and I'll try out this gun.
Pure media. We know this one at least.
Operation Intrepid is live on Io. Ikora Ray and Ashamir standing by, based on this team's collective experience with the Pure Media.
The Prime Meridian. Let's do this shit. To find Brachion, the Vex mind that it's bow time.
Bow time. I hope you wore your bow tie.
Oh. bitch.
Oh fuck, that guy raped me.
I'm getting fucking 16,000 crit shots with this bow. Seven, eight on these guys.
Doors open. Anything we should know as we go in?
Genesis Mind worked tirelessly.
Whoa!
Fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out.
You gonna do Sleeper or Spindle?
Probably Sleeper. I need to change, actually.
Hey, team. There are Taken here. Team? That's fine. We're only inside of a giant planet-transforming pyramid with interdimensional specters and reality-bending robots. What could go wrong?
Oh, I'm shooting the wrong fucking one. Oh, he was delayed.
Missions like these make me miss Eris Morn's wisdom. I imagine we'll meet her someday when she returns from her business with the Hive.
He changed it. So it's no longer, Osiris.
What was Osiris?
There is supposed to be that chief. Here is Osiris. At the usual key, they've removed it, and now it's, she's talking about Eris.
I wonder if we'll see that broad again.
I basically guarantee it without having made put that comment in there.
Oh, another fucking edge transit. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, what the f-
Well, I wonder if the timing's gonna be off on this shit.
Nope.
Oh, he's this one right here.
The power to infect the very
Oh, fuck.
Did you hit?
No.
Well, on my screen it looked like you just went straight through it. I was waiting to see you just drop dead.
Damn, that guy is fucking evasive.
I did.
I don't know why I'm holding down the trigger.
Sorry.
for so hard when it's not like I'm really drawing back a bow, but
I know dude, my fingers hurt so bad.
We're analyzing live data from your team. Brace yourself. I believe our Jensen scribe is genuinely confounded.
Well, I'm was gonna kill them all, but never mind. Oh, I got buzzed.
You're all at the beginning again, aren't you?
Yeah, it's alright. I'll see myself out.
Oh!
Realities being written and overwritten, you see. I really want to tell you that's exactly what we're looking at. But
motherfucker.
There's a wanted. And he is a tough motherfucker. Holy shit. Drop anything?
Nope.
It's like I can't get a crit shot all of a sudden. There it goes.
Is there an unflinching on these guys?
We never got the one in the beginning.
Oh, shoot.
Are you serious? Oh, well. We killing this guy or running past him?
What guy?
Should be a guy that spawns up there.
I already killed him. He's floating right here on my screen.
Oh, damn it.
According to my projections, you should now be approaching the lake of radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake. Just an ominous pit.
My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor.
Start that bitch up. Start that bitch up.
I see. I'm the one that's going to be sacrificial when I'm here.
Yeah, yes, that's right.
All that.
That was 3 headshots that I didn't get my ammo back on. Oh, I missed that last one. God damn it!
Dagnabbit.
Still a Minotaur right here. And he is hungry for blood. Good job.
I ain't got no heavy.
Same here. I haven't had any heavy for much this whole strength.
Got a golden gun?
Yeah.
Paris ass.
Out of heavy.
Right.
Oh.
We don't have solar burn on.
You don't have Celestial Nighthawk either.
No.
This is gonna get hairy, guys.
Yeah.
I'm good. We don't have a Titan for a shield.
No Warlock for healing rift either. No. I'm down.
Oh, you ran the wrong way. Oh, nice! Nice!
No! No! No!
Ah! Ah!
Oh my god, run! Run!
Oh, he wants you.
Oh! He got me. Oh, you are nuts, sir.
I know.
No. I need a shield. I need to cover.
Ooh. Where's he at?
Don't look my way. No, don't look my way. Probably chasing
him. He's dead.
Holy shit.
Give me a cape, motherfucker. Give me a cape.
Oh, see
I fucking hate this game. I have constructed an urn.
Another Duke Nukem gun.
Well, at least you got something. I got a jack. Shit. With emphasis on the shit.
500 shit. You didn't get anything for your daily strike?
Oh, I did those last night.
Oh, gotcha. Well. What do you think Xur is going to be selling tomorrow?
I don't know.
Christmas.
This is a new one. This is the Fanatic.
frozen in time.
You.
Firefly on the fucking bow must be nice.
Dude, it is fucking phenomenal.
I'd really like that.
It's strong, too.
What is this? Oh, that fucking energy thing.
I know, I thought I was in a healing rift. I was like, wait a minute.
Fucking flamer!
Said that no thank you to the campaign. It was gonna have a whole bunch of those crawler guys in it.
Yeah, fuck that. I'm still dreaming about those dudes. Oh, up top.
You know you can cancel your shot by pushing X, and it reserves it.
You can also run, and it'll do the same thing. X. Oh yeah, that's even better though. Way quicker. X it is. Not that it matters. I don't think I've ever run out of
check the counterweight.
Bow ammo. Have you?
No, but I mean, like, if you want to save your shot.
No. Yeah, I know. Primary ammo in this game is abundant, apparently. Special sucks. I almost don't even want to have a special weapon.
Well, special bow. I've not ran out of.
Oh yeah, I guess you're right. Forgot this is an energy beam. I haven't even come close to run out of it either. But it takes primary ammo, doesn't it?
Energy, I thought.
No, I don't think it's not energy anymore. It's just primary. Yeah, takes primary.
I got another bow.
You got another one?
Yeah.
You have Firefly?
I don't know. I haven't been able to look yet. I hope so.
Oh, come on. We're not in the middle of battle or anything.
Right, right. Well, let's see. It has Rampage and Sneak Bow.
Ooh. Almost. Rampage and Firefly would be ungodly.
Yeah, that would be God roll bow.
Rampage, though, is still pretty damn good.
But it needs Firefly. Still feels more, I don't know, hardy.
I'm gonna name this one David Bowie.
You should name it, what the fuck was his name? Ziggy Stardust.
Jareth.
Fucking flamer.
I'm gonna shoot.
If you can't stay there. Oh, they fucking murdered me.
Whoa, we just glitched. Holy fuck. The vengeful hand is here, fellas. Please be an Ingram. Fuck. Oh my god. Dude, I am not hitting anything. I think I'm past the limit of being functional.
Oh no, that was two good headshots. Maybe.
Oh, let me sit up for a minute. I'm sinking lower and lower in this chair.
You get too comfy. I just watched Monochrome and just like phase right through the blade.
Space magic.
Mono hacks a lot.
Yeah. Maybe do it a little less obviously.
I don't believe in subtleties.
There's just a sword sitting here floating in the middle of the room.
Yeah. Oh.
Mono did that.
Show me what you are.
What is this? Oh yeah, I remember this guy now.
Oh!
Three headshots. I think if you get your headshots too fast with Whisper, it doesn't register.
Oh, they fixed it or adjusted it or whatever the fuck. Oh shit did not survive.
Oh,
hey God, thank you for the host, man. Greatly appreciated.
Oh, fuck. The electric shit is right here.
Yeah, I'm getting out of there. So anyway, Kronos, I might be alive, I might be dead. No promises.
Fuck, he's immune. Oh my god, there is a ton of these fucking guys.
There.
I'm bringing the train to you, Mono.
I don't have a feather.
Okay.
Oh my god. There's so many I can't even get a headshot.
I didn't bother pulling for headshots, I just went for shots on mine.
Well, I'm trying to get a firefly explosion to help us, but it's not happening.
Oh, you gotta shoot him as you're flying at him. Shoot him as you're flying at him. Tear down his shield.
More ads. Fuck me, run it, dude. Man, I wish I was on fucking Arc Staff right now.
Or Night Stalker with the new super. Either one would be fine.
Yeah, but Night. Yeah, yeah. Either. I'm on fucking Golden. Nice tether. Oh, nice!
That's just fun enough.
Dude, did these ads ever stop? Got him. Hey, you got that helmet, Mono?
I did. Weird fucking helmet.
Oof.
We backing out.
And I got shit out. Yeah, I gotta get to bed.
Alright.
Some 5'10 shoulders.
All right, we're gonna bounce. Adios.
Later, man. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Later.
Later, man.
Because I'm going to be up in the morning anyways. Let's see if we got anything in the tower. And I'm going to resume my Titan in the morning.
Underway. Check.
Welcome, Guardian. Another satisfied customer. Thank you for shopping at home.
Hi. Checking.
Where did he put them? With our consumables. I have two left. How did I take three?
All goods for trade. Take a look.
I'll say it's not that way. 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 6. I don't see any. Yeah, you get more bright dust for them.
Thank you.
Let's see what we've got for you.
Everything that's not Forsaken right now is basically gonna get vaulted. Cause I'm gonna have enough issues with storage on my characters as it is. I don't need to hold on to these relics. I can technically delete them. Everything that's not Masterwork really, I probably should. And get them right back. Inventory. Consumables. There we go. That's a lot of stuff that we're holding on to these days. Okay. Trust. Chicken?
All
did we get the
trade.
Chicken?
Take a look.
I don't think we're gonna get the chicken. I really want the chicken though.
Another satisfied customer.
Like if I got like one more, I've got I've got a 25% chance. I need to get this one. Chicken. I want the chicken so bad. Oh. I can't even just buy it with bright dust. I've got, you know, almost 20,000 of it. She'll eventually have it in the shop.
Thanks for shopping, Everlast.
Where'd
it go?
Clearly never use this one. I can just free up just by doing this. I'm not even getting rid of my exotics yet. Oops, that one I shouldn't have. Stuff. It's just deleting and deleting. To 118, and I still have like all of these weapons. You can definitely move my back. Rainmaker. I probably should have kept that. Shoot. That might have been hunting, helping my Titan. I could always just keep a set of blues. I wonder what level those unlock at.
It might tell me in dim. Doesn't say. I think I'll look in the morning.
So archaeology is like agriculture. We work slow.
Get into the bed 15 minutes ago. See what happens when you clean up your vault.
Your light has not gone out.
Thank you.
Nice.
Time to hose someone. Stupid symphony this time. I don't want to do the same person twice in a row.